WWE 2K15. Lama kali loading. Lama. Loadingnya lama. Sport. Please do not try this at home. Lama. One on one aja deh. Kita coba ngetes dulu aja nih. Bisa nggak ya? Play one on one normal. Set volume. First Triple H Arena NXT aja deh. The Trollian versus Triple H and NXT. Mana remote? Ya jauh, mobil volume jauh.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Udah gak cukup. Tapi yang ngomong itu. Destroy
this man! Another neck breaker! Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Biasanya agak lama. Rekam layar makin lama. Gue yang menang, gue yang menang.
And here's Seth Rollins.
Enggak. Ya, salah pencet.
And here comes Seth Rollins.
Oh man, too much.
A battle of wills now. Triple H making a move.
Kurang suka kalau yang driver kayak gini. Ya. Gua duluan.
Seth Rollins making a move.
Enggak.
Enziguri head kick. Oh, what a painful kick! Just trying to go his opponent into making a mistake here. Great reversal! Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! I'm telling you, Rollins can nail an opponent from just about anywhere.
Seth Rollins is the future of WWE. Come on! Zero break. Aduh.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
Salah. Face Buster, that boy.
Kick echoing around the arena. Oh, be careful! Seth Rollins can't wait to connect with this.
One, two, and
Triple H doing a great job turning that around. Gosh, right now as I think about Triple H and pay-per-views, I can't
Buster
help but think of his match at WrestleMania
29
versus Brock Lesnar. Such an emotionally charged battle where this time Triple H's career was on the line. Man, I get goosebumps thinking about it, Cole.
Next break.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Bangun.
I'm telling you, Cole, Rollins can nail an opponent from just about anywhere.
Facebuster again.
He's still not through. Timber, and he falls hard. Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
Ya salah, gue kan salah. Ya salah. Kena nggak? Oh nggak.
During his career, Triple H has made pay-per-view one of his main stages for glory. I think back to the first encounter he had with the Dead Man, the Undertaker, at WrestleMania 17. What a battle! And when we think about classic earlier Triple H battles, how about WrestleMania 2000? Triple H entered the 16th show of shows, WWE Champion, and bested Mick Foley, The Rock, and Mankind to
successfully get the title and leave WWE champion. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Ooh, I didn't see that coming. And
again.
Seth Rollins, it's just so quick. Oh, wow, Cole, did you see that? That laid him out cold. Watch it.
Again. Whoop. Boom, kena. Yah, kena tapi dia masih, memang dia harus kena kurnia lagi. Again. Charge, sini.
Don't get up, Triple H,
you will get pedigree. Yeah, Cover.
He thinks he has it. 2, 3. Seth Rollins wins.
Like that.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
There were some unbelievable
highlights. What's this? One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the
bad
big
moments. Bad green. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Here is your winner.
Seth Rollins.
Oh, yes,
what an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Thank you.